Peggy 7.
On one day, there lived a young man named Jakadev. He was a good man. He lived alone with his mother. Until now, is not yet known who his father. Even among his friends, he is said to be a son of Haran.
Hey,
one day, the mother is sick, so that Jakaberek must look of medical plan.
Find my father.
Mom,
yes,
I bring medicine.
Thank you, Jakaberek. But it seems Mom cannot last much longer.
What do you mean, Mom? I have brought the medicine. You will recover.
Never mind, my son. Before I leave, I want to tell who your father.
Who is my father, Mom?
My son, Jakaberek. Because you have grown up, you are supposed to ask your father. No, my son. Your father is dead in Surabaya. Is Kalipatra. His name is Jayangana. If you want to meet him, come there. Give this shovel and beware.
Thank you, Mom. I promise I will see my father.
With the provision of potluck, Jakaberek went to Kadipaten Surabaya to meet his father. When entering the gate of the dashi, Jakaberek was intercepted by a soldier who was on guard.
Hey you! What good there come to this dashi?
I want to meet you.
Young man, you know I am a soldier on guard. You cannot enter the dashi. You have to get out of here before I get out of you.
I didn't want to leave before I meet the troop of Jayangana.
Hey young man, you young of the village, why not listen to my orders?
I will still fuck you, warrior, before I meet the Duke. Call your editor. I want to meet him.
Hey, stop, stop! What the hell are you fighting and making a fuss over here?
Sorry, Fritz. This young man was about to force his way into the duchy. I frightened him, but he fight back.
Excuse me. Who are you? And what is the need to report in the dashi?
I was about to go to the top of Jayangana. I have something to say to me.
Hey, the villager is half an outsider to see my father. You better go home or I will force you.
I stick to my position. I want to see Duke of Jayangana.
Hey, you are still stubborn too. Come on, how can we kick this young man with a bad chin?
Stop this fight! Why are you fighting in here?
I'm sorry, my father. This young man wanted to see my father. I have prevented the stealing.
Is it true you call him Jakaberek? Now, what do you need?
I just want to find my father. He was a duke of Jayangana. If you are duke of Jayangana, you are my father.
Wait a minute. What's your name? And what proof if you are my son?
Serban. It is son of Dewi Sangkar Madam. My mother gave me this soul. It's a proof.
Alright. This is Kidapuspita soul. I give to your mother. So, then you are my son.
on the day of the contest held, without telling Saunggali, Jayanegara, and his two sons went to Kartasura.
Ayas, immediately line up again. Registration of the contest is still open because no one has won the contest yet. Come on, who could join the race?
Excuse me, sir. I want to register the contest.
Oh, yes. What is your name, Yon?
The name of the contest is Saunggali, sir.
Yes, good, Saunggali. You are the only young man who dare to register. Son of the beautiful single member.
Okay, sir. I will arrow the bailiff now.
At the time, there was a young man who signed up, and he was Saunggali, and he was the only one.
It is a winner, this Saunggali, because you are
winners banner.
So you are entitled of Duke of Surabaya.
Thank you, sir.
A few days later, during a large party to celebrate Saunggali's appointment as Duke in Surabaya.
Wow! What did the two men do? Very special. I must immediately have the Duke Saunggali before the drink drunk by Duke.
What is this? I'm barely. Uncle, say, why you insult me in front of the guest? You want jealousy to fight?
Well, my son, the drink you are drinking is actually given poison by Saunggali. I see for myself that this. I want to save you from this thing.
Oh, I see. They are very close to kill me by poisoning me. Uncle, forgive me. I truly regret having has been accused to the Adipati Cakraningrat.
And all that has indeed by planning the Dutch company. Both of your sisters have joined the company because they want a position as Duke in Surabaya.
Hey, my sister.
Then Saunggali cases after her two brother and sister.
Just kill him. Could shoot him.
I'm the god of my sword.